Hey everybody, Vile Villainer here, and welcome to what I'm hoping is the last episode of Emily Wants to Play. A lot of you probably been looking forward to it. I know a couple people on my friends list who I talk to regularly have been waiting for me to finish this game. And so here I go. Great way to start the video with me ripping one. It's currently Halloween, so, you know, what better time to play a horror game? Oh boy. Found her once. That is great. Oh God. Leave. Oh. Finder. Oh God. Jesus, mother. Does anyone else notice that I was just running into the clown, the dummy in the basement there, or anywhere? All right. I have no faith in me doing this whatsoever. If I don't finish it, this is still the final episode. And then I'm gonna move on to bigger and better things. And hopefully I'll be able to... I'll focus more on recording. Don't like this game. I mean, the concept of the game was great. I mean, you know, I've just never been one for horror games. There she is. Go away. Good thing I'm not moving. Come on, Kiki, thank you. Get out of the basement. Come on. great. Oh god, Kiki. Oh god. I was stuck on her. Good thing I was looking down for that one. That would actually startle me. Oh dear God. Is anyone know I can find a cheap heart rate monitor when I play these kinds of games? And just hook it up to me and just like. Oh my goodness. There's no checkpoints in the middle of those hours, which makes it so much harder. Do-do-do-do-do, light turn off, please, thank you. She's not here, she's not in there. Sometimes she hides behind doors. Fuck, there she is too. Oh, you. I turned off my light. There's nothing to help. Kiki doesn't bother me. The marionette doesn't bother me. Or the dummy doesn't bother me. It's the clown. The only jump scare I haven't seen in this game was Emily's. And that's because I had the faint idea of early in the game, don't drop down the hole. I had an idea where everything was. I like to start here and kind of work my way around. She's not there, she's not in here. Oh fuck, Kiki's right behind me. God damn you, Kiki. Go the fuck away. Son of a bitch. Oh, my heart rate's slowing down because I'm starting to anticipate this stuff. I think with Kiki, if I at least get two rooms away from her, I'm fine. With the dummy, I just have to leave the room, and with the clown, I have to just stand still and hope the dummy doesn't show up. God, and fucking Kiki's right fucking behind me, too. There's Emily. Thank you. Fuck! Oh my god! She's too close for comfort. Oh Run, 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 run. She's not here. Run, 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 run. She's not here. There she is. Oh, fuck. I don't want you to see me. Thank you. Fuck. I don't see you. Stop it. There she is. Oh no! I hate it when he shows up in the basement because I can't get away. Why is my phone going off? Oh. Webcomic updates. Yeah, no, I don't mind playing horror games. I don't. It's the clown that bothers me. I am absolutely terrified of clowns. I know this whole thing going on with clowns right now, and honestly, one of my neighbors cracks me up, because he's just as afraid of clowns, too, but unlike me, he has a special means of dealing with them. Honestly, whether or not I complete the game or not, this, like I said, this will be the finale. I gotta really shut those off when I'm recording. This will be the finale. And I honestly don't know how long I've been recording. I forgot to set the timer. I'm gonna give it a couple more tries. If not, then I'm just gonna end it. There she is. Found her already. Jeez. Open the fucking door and go through. Thank you. Oh, good, I got away. Hopefully he stays away for a little bit. There she is. Ooh, 69. Whoa. Oh, shit, where is he? Okay, he's gone. Kiki, you can't do this shit to me. Oh, fuck. There she is. Okay. Hopefully, Dum Dum is gone for a little bit. She's not here. I will take Kiki. Nope. Come on, just get to the stairs, get to the stairs. Oh, I made it through. There she is. Okay. Where is he? Fuck! wasn't sure what room I was in when he fucking made that noise. Damn it. Whew. I need all of your guys' faith in watching this video. Just give me all your powers to complete this. Just feed it to me. I watched a video once where she hid in that closet, but I wasn't sure. There she is. Found her once. Fucking Kiki. Almost made it out of that room. Come on, guys, you need to believe in me. Believe in the me that believes in you, that believes in me. None of you believe in me, do you? There's absolutely no faith in me to complete this game whatsoever, I have a feeling. I thought we were friends, man. Oh, my hands are shaking right now, because I feel like I'm getting ever closer to a clown jump scare, and I'm just like, vibrations. Oh. I was so scared. I think one of my family members, I can't remember who, has that exact same clock. That kind of terrifies me. Okay, she's not in there. Oh, wow, see? He appeared right there. Oh my god. Probably gonna get me. Oh. How lucky was that? There she is. Jesus! Wasn't expecting that. Oh my God. Ooh. Damn. Just turn open a door and it's standing right there like it knew. It's ex they've accepted my strategy. That's probably the problem. So let's change up the strategy then. Let's start going through this way. Oh shit, started with Kiki too. Fuck you, Kiki. Oh, you son of a... I've got nothing to say to that. Nothing at all. Come on. Come on, Vile, you can do this. There she is. Come on, Vile, you can do this. Oh, don't text me, woman. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. Kiki's in the room. There's Kiki. Hi, Kiki. Bye, Kiki. Oh, fuck! God damn it! Ah, okay. I can do this. I can do this. Turn my phone on to vibrate. It was honestly my bad, but she's supposed to be sleeping. And if you're wondering why I'm actually doing this on a Monday, unlike what I've been usually doing, I'm actually off tonight. I took vacation day, take the kids out trick-or-treating, because, you know, candy. She's not anywhere. Oh, fuck. Where is he? Thank you. Oh, you cunt. Oh, Get out of there! Fuck. Fuck Kiki. Fuck Kiki, fuck Kiki, fuck Kiki. They are in full force for some reason at the moment, and it's terrifying me. Where's Emily? Oh, found her. Oh, that was so fucking close. Okay, come on. Come on. Cheer. I can do this. Okay, I made it up. Oh god. Oh, there she is. Whoa. Oh shit. Come on. Just make it, make it, make it, make it, make it. Yes! No! This is my last try. This will be my last try. I may try this again in the future, but I'm labeling this one as the finale. This will be my last try. Unless that's 6 minutes. Oh, fuck. Okay. There's one. There's 30 seconds. Where are you? Oh, fuck, there she is. Okay. Shit. No! Alright, you know what? That wasn't fair. I got stuck on a door, and I thought he was in the kitchen. Okay. This is my last try. I'm actually running out of time. Oh. Shut up, train. Just notice the windows are boarded up. Do? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna kill time. Find her three times. Just kill time. If I have to leave the room, then leave the room. If I can't move, don't move. Kiki always appears behind you. Okay, that's been a minute so far. Alright. Reset the clock. It's been a little over a minute. I don't know why I looked right at him. Everyone took a good look at his face. I hope she's not in the basement because I can't fucking do the basement. Oh, there she is. Alright, I can handle this. That door doesn't unlock, I think. Is locked, I believe. It's like no matter how you look at Emily, she keeps her back to you. And 3, 2, 1. Shit. Okay. Let's hope she stayed up here. Whoa. Oh. Come on. Thank you. Fuck, Kiki. Oh, there she is. Okay. I can waste time in this room. Come on, I can do this. I've almost got this. I can live with that. There she goes. Alright. Alright, where is she now? There she is. I can do this. I lost count on how many times I was supposed to find her. Shoot. Okay, 30 seconds. 8. Come on. Come on, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Time start over. She's not here. Oh gosh, Kiki. Fucking Kiki. Come on, I'm doing good. Doing good.
A delivery person claims that he was trapped and attacked by dolls and a young girl on his last delivery. The location was the same as the one involved in the current death of two locals. Police investigated the house again, but everything appeared untouched since last month, when two bodies were found at the same residence. A box of dolls matching the delivery man's description was recovered.
Meaning
the police cannot determine if this is somehow connected to the mysterious death.
None of you can see my victory dance.
Now under psychiatric evaluation while the investigation continues. Please stay tuned for the weather.
Oh my god. I cannot believe it. Oh my god. Oh. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Oh my god, like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter at VileVillainry. If you have a suggestion for another horror game I should play, post it in the comments below. If you have a game you guys want to see me play, post it in the comments below. Again, I'm sorry I doubted all of you. Your power of belief went so far. Thank you everyone for watching, and I will catch you next time.